Welcome to the small East African port city of Harambe, home to the wonderful musical show called the Festival of the Lion King. Okay, it's really Animal Kingdom, it's really Walt Disney World, and we got fast passes, so let's go get in a line. Okay, so now we just have to get past all these people and up to the fast pass line. Oh. These people are the fast pass line. Well, it was our turn soon enough, and into the theater we went. Because it's bleacher seating and not stadium seating, wheelchair parking is right there on the floor. Now, you're pretty sure it's just going to be another cheesy theater in the round show. And then, this happens. And then our stage arrives. All your Lion King favorites were there. Now, before the show started, the cast member showed us all the hand gestures. Ain't no
What's a motto?
I don't know. What's a motto for you?
Then it was time for everybody's favorite, the Tumble Monkeys. Things get a little dark for a minute. And then they find an amazing way to brighten it up. They get the little kids involved for a round of In the Jungle, but here's where I need to cover something else. The Lion King is a visually stunning show, and it's right there, right in front of you. And if you're in a wheelchair, you're right down in front. If you've got problems with PTSD, with crowds, with people right next to you, your kid might have problems with autism, where his vision could be a visual overload for him. The show might not be for him. You are going to be right there. They are going to be right there. Everything happens right in front of you. It's a great show, but there are considerations you need to make before you go. Think about it. I mean, I'm going to recommend it to everybody. But you know what the limitations are going to be. Think about it ahead of time, but it's one of the greatest shows on property.
Just stay away.
definitely one of my favorite shows, and I'm told that the cast fields a mean softball team in the Disney Softball League. Also, a popular show, and I would suggest Fast Passes. For one of the 9 shows daily. Yep, definitely check it out, the Festival of the Lion King in Disney's Animal Kingdom. Emmy wants to know if you've liked, commented, or subscribed.